Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's boy KingSupreme back with another video. Today we got Juice WRLD, Blood on My Jeans. This is off of his Legend Never Die album. You know, I react to a bunch of songs a few days ago. Y'all was fucking with those, so I want to react to a few more. So first we got Blood on My Jeans. And I'm very excited to see how this shit sound. Someone said this is one of their personal favorites off the album, so I want to react to this one as well. But yeah, Legend Never Die, RIP Juice, you know how it should go. Really commemorate Juice, we appreciate Juice with these reactions. So I want to react to a few more, just a couple more songs off of Juice's album. But we got this one right here. But yeah, let's get straight into the seat. Let's get straight to it right now.
I've been on the run, yeah. But I will never run from the love.
That bass came out of the smoke.
I think there's a gun, yeah. Not right there, just a little above.
But they can say, fill out my day as a gun. Now write that as little above. Okay, sliding so.
I think my relationship is forever, but I've been shooting on the drug. Yeah. Broke them codeine in a new flow. Yeah. Hot rod price, I need two more. Yeah.
He slid on this hoe, bro. This shit sound good as hell, bro. He just sound the way he flowing on this shit, bro. So effortlessly, bro. This song good as hell, bro. He's like, no more, dude, that's a gun. And this last part, I'm running back for you. I love this last part here, right here. You can see.
She got me laughing. You take it the rapid
climb. Like that.
Nigga on your father. Don't matter if you old.
Like it's so effortless when you do that shit.
That's case I'm way old. They hope these niggas and these bitches that think that they get it.
Yeah.
Backstage fashion suck dick.
Oh, I'm sorry for pause, but did you see how we did that part? The wordplay though. Look how we did this part.
Don't matter if you older. They say age is just number. That's the case I'm way older. They hope these niggas and these bitches that think that they get it.
Yeah.
Backstage fashion suck dick. Bitch, I got a bitch, better get you a ticket. Walk through the night with my gun like a creep. My shirt makes it more than my shirt's double C. I don't know what it's gonna take you to believe. I ain't going nowhere, I ain't gonna leave.
And that little in the background sounds so good.
Apologies for my fuckery. Baby, I've been on the run, but I will never run for your love. If you feel on my dick, there's a gun. Not right there, just a little above. I value my relationship is forever.
This is,
I've been cheating on the drug.
Some of my favorite songs are
good. Codeine in a new club. Yeah, them hot rod price, I need 2 of 'em. Yeah. Leave. Puppets got me in my lungs. Smoking green. Chopper on me, I don't talk. I just up the beat. When my gun busts a nut, then leave. Yeah, I ain't leaving crew on the scene. Close range, so I got blood on my jeans.
That little harmonizer right there, the background of the beat sounds so good too, bro. This might be my favorite so far. One of my favorites, bro. This shit sounds good as hell. But that's Blood on My Jeans, though. I hope y'all, this shit was a banger, bro. I paused it, the wordplay he did, bro, was so effortlessly. I love the different, because he had a lot of different flows, and some of his flows were so effortlessly. Like a lot of the part he was like, because I'm way older than who? These niggas. Any niggas. Is it like he just changed his flow so much? I love that shit about it, bro. But Juice WRLD, Blood on My Jeans, bro. This shit was tough as hell. Dang, bro. Props to that nigga Juice, bro. This shit was tough. Probably one of my favorites off the album. This is my fifth song I'm reacting to. One of my favorites. At least top two, top three. But yeah, that's Blood on My Jeans. Hope y'all fucked with the reaction, because I really fucked with the song. Blood on My this shit was tough, bro. But that's the reaction though. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram's on the bottom of that screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, make sure you do that shit. Give me more video ideas, video suggestions. Let me know if you want to back to more Juice after today. But yeah, that's about it. It's your boy KingSupreme. We out, baby.